Good morning, children. Take out your GK book. Take out page number 22, chapter number 16. Famous in India. Children, here are the pictures of some monuments and you have to name them. Okay? So here, look at the pictures and tick write the correct ones. So let's start from here. First is, this is, which picture is this, children? Here three options are given and we have to write, tick the correct one. Taj Mahal, Jama Masjid, Red Fort. Is this a Taj Mahal? Yes, this is a Taj Mahal. So we will put a right tick over here. Second is, this picture is Char Minar. And you have to see in the option whether it is there or not. Read the spelling. This is Red Fort, Char Minar, India Gate. So, Char Minar is there. Put a right tick. This is Char Minar. Which picture is this, children? Let's see. India Gate, Fatehpur Sikri, Gateway of India. This is India Gate. This is India Gate. Now, next is, this picture is Victoria Memorial. Let's see. Qutub Minar, Golden Temple, Victoria Memorial. So put a right tick over here, children. Now see here. These are the historical monuments. You should plan for it and visit with your parents. The Taj Mahal is made of white marble and it looks beautiful during a full moon light. Coming to the next page, children, chapter 17, India is One. Here, some pictures are given and what we have to do, let's see. Match the following dresses with the dancers of different states. So here, one Assamese couple is here, Gujarat, Punjab, and Tamil Nadu. Here are the pictures of different states' dances. Okay, now we have to match it with this. Let's see. Assam, Bihu. Assam, Bihu. Gujarat, Garba. Punjab, Bhangra. Tamil Nadu, Karagam. Okay. That's all for today, children. Thank you.